Okay, guys, today we will be doing. You don't want no intro?
No intro.
Okay, fine, no intro. So today we will just be.
No intro?
Fine, no intro. Okay, we're gonna play today.
What?
So much to say!
Nothing!
Fine.
No, I'm gonna.
Need to find a good map. Description to my friend's place. In the description.
Why do?
Just why, yes, just why.
Why you gotta be like that?
I don't know. I have no idea. Grenade it.
Alright, so we're gonna choose our thingies today.
Yep, we're gonna choose our things.
I will shoot you.
Do some commentary, it's boring.
Fine. So, Renee's doing pretty good on his side of the screen. And I am doing better than him.
The map we chose is the blue.
The three circles. Right, we're gonna call it the three circles. We're just gonna call it three circles.
The tower that we have is the
Balloon Shipper, the Buccaneer. The banana farm and the villages so they can see camos. And for our MIB call to arms.
Yeah.
I hate when the scarecrow's in the way.
Yeah, no. That's scarecrow, man. I hate that scarecrow.
It's really not the best place you can be right now. Okay, so Renee has got himself Buccaneer's grapes and crow's nest, right? And he has 5 banana plantations going on right here. So we're doing pretty good for the 7th round.
We have mega boost,
buddy. Okay. So we have mega boost.
Quick.
Mhm. I remember those quick revives. I'm doing pretty good. How are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good too.
Okay. We're doing pretty good. We say we are doing pretty good here. And what we got, our setup here for all we got. Oh my god, so much money. Get myself a few banks.
We're too lazy to get eco.
Yep, so we're gonna make some banks. And if you don't want to send eco to your friend, then just do banks, right? Because banks will give you a hell lot of eco. So totally recommend it. totally recommend it. If you don't want to prank your friends or anything, you know what to do. You know what to do. You know what to do.
Mega boost!
Mega boost? Oh, what the hell? That is a lot of stuff there you got. As you can see, you are doing pretty good. Collect my balance. So just
the camel zoo, where are you coming?
Right now, I already got MIB call to arms. How much MIB call to arms do you have? We're doing pretty good. Mega boost! Yes! Bring it on! Okay, so I guess from here on out, we're gonna be using lone vacuums. Ain't that right, Renee? Because it seems that it's the only other option we have. And if you have villages, we recommend you go for MIB call to arms. MIB call to arms. And then if you really need defense, get the one with the eyeball. Hi. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. I got a super lock. We're gonna get some very good stuff here. Ignore what you heard just now.
Yeah.
What happened? I'm back. Your opponent has reconnected. Right? Waiting for another connection. Connecting. How am I doing? We lost connection.
No.
Why? I don't mind. Okay. And that is the end of this third. This is Cat Let's Play. Hope you enjoy. Link will be in the description to the other channel.